Hey guys, it's me Rishi. Today I'm going to show you how to avoid spamming like this. That's a big mess. So I'm going to show you. So go to control panel from your contact, click on that thing and go to all control panel and search for troubleshooting. Click on that. And after clicking on that, click on hardware and sound. Yeah baby, click on keyboard, then wait for it, anytime. Okay, my keyboard has no problem, I'm fine. I have a beast PC, right? So I will close the launcher. So you can do literally anything. Blue screen? You know, not a big deal. Speech? Video playback? Windows App Store? Anything. Literally anything. Troubleshooting is always with you. If you have any doubts, leave me a comment.